Yeah, what's up, Nigeria? What's up, Africa?
I'm chilling. I'm hanging out with Afro Battle TV.
Yeah, it's your boy Makel Keys. Oh, and already know. Actually, I'm not so happy being a Nigerian, although I'm part of my country and I'm happy that I'm a Nigerian actually somehow. But it keeps happening every night and day that we are living in fear. We are, you know, our freedom has been enslaved. It's crazy. I just heard that an incident happened at I think Ogun State, a Abeokuta or something, that a young nigga first blood and a hustler. Let me say they steal you. They just gone and done based on say one person say be sass. It don't make sense. We are not happy. What happened for where? Benin City last year. The guy was just gone down based on wait see. Say I don't get. Last night I went to get something for myself to just, you know, while away time. It was dinner time. I had to get something to eat. And like that, I was just handcuffed. They said, "Oh, you be our boy. We our boy how? Where is your phone? Like nothing. I don't carry anything. I don't do anything." Like I was like, "I know be our boy. I don't understand how they talk. They bonding put for motor. If not be God's grace, I wouldn't be here." Now inside. Where I was detained overnight, I came up with something. I stopped it. I want to say this to Nigeria, the big artists, everybody. Let's send this message across so it to get to the important people it has to get to. So you can put an end to this shit. It's getting too much.
Alokba Fimile, make I live my life. Alokba Fimile, make I face my fears. Every night and days, we're living in fears, crying our tears. Now our whole lives has become miserable. Say you think, say, sweet life, no, they hungry me. I be to live for my own house, I know they hungry me. But since our fate don't put us in your hands, mocking knows, all we say is free us and declare our freedom. Personally, I will not wait till the street is safe. I will not rest till my voice is heard. I will not rest till the street is safe for my niggas and my homies. This is a cry for freedom. This is a cry for freedom. This is all I have to say. Please let's put end to this SAS thing because it's getting out of hand. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Afropop, Afro Battle TV. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Ekene Obaru and you're watching Afro Battle TV.